secours!
Us out of jobs with this automation shit. Keely said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
Wait, what was that?
Out of jobs with this automation shit. Keely said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
This guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit.
Our prisoner
makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy talking.
You got it.
How do I get in on that?
Behave.
Oh, bullshit.
Hello. Now, I'm gonna get you off the roof.
Who says I have to be?
be moved. Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me!
Jesus,
show me the
Will you shut up?
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No! No way!
Right after we clean you up.
What are you
gonna
do?
First.
I ain't going with a
bunch of crooked...
Damn, better reach him fast before they kill him. That's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck, basement. They're in the basement. Quite a little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
Those silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing in the state? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect a cut, too.
No! I told you already!
What's the deal? You got home.
Fuck that prick. Stop lying. These are only for dead zoom. I can't take more. I swear. Please, man, I swear.
And your buddy? What happened to him? Where is he now?
Maurice? I don't fucking know. God, you must have killed him.
Who's they? I don't know. Give me names.
I don't know.
But you got a good look, didn't you?